friendly, this guy. I'll punch back. Two of them drop down. Shit. You are dead. I'm trying to aggro them. What, did you just run in? Might be, but I'll only keep funny bits. Lamb top. Can you hear me? No, I've got my mic set up. And I've got the live commentary thing on the Elgato, so I don't need to edit it. I just need to then cut it. So I don't need to edit, render both of them together and line it up and all that pish. That's what I was messing about with there. I was messing about with the volumes, make sure you can hear me over the game sound and stuff. There's an invader. And it's not an NPC. Wait, I'm not in your game. What the fuck? Hold on, I'm going to kill this invader. Come on then. Aye, run away, you wee bitch. Oh, the host has been a total twat. He's just running at the invader. They want it. Him? No. Come on. Right, well, there's foils in here. So I kinda healed in it. Oh wait, I can. Cause I'm fucking beast. Oh. I'm not power stancing. Right, the invaders didn't like no health. I've hit her twice. They're throwing lightning spears at her. And you go then. Run across the bridge. Still fuck you up. No! Get fucked off, oh, the killer. But she killed the horse. Oh, I'm leaving her game anyway. I think I got the souls for killing her still. No, sure, I'll have a look in a sec. I did. Bad. Jump away. That's why I'm really using a shield. I'd rather dodge. Oh. It's pitch. I was fucking nowhere near him. Distracting that. Thank you. Wonder how many souls I've got now. Still the same. Need the chest. See the bit across there with the ladder? There never used to be a cage around it. Ah, oh, fuck. Oh, I need to help you with this. This guy's a fucking beast. I'm here. Oh, he's fat though. See what I mean? He's fucking health. And they've changed this bit. They've changed the textures of the wall. Weed in. Aye. Weed. Is he no loader? He's fucking sliding towards me. Come on in, that dick. Come on. That's bullshit. You see that? Doesn't help. Oh, fuck off. Stop being a wee noob. Oh, fucking, as soon as I got a heal, it comes out. Ah! He just smacked me right after there. Ow. I can't stand up. Yeah, see what I mean? Fucking shot right off the edge. Don't even think he actually shot in. Are you standing in the doorway? Oh. I don't think he could still hit you from the doorway. Come on. Fucking stop getting out of here, fucking dick. Uh oh. Faraday's laser. I know, oh, he's about dead again. Thousand souls. YMCA. Yeah, I just aggroed one by accident. Didn't even see him. Right, where is it? In the middle of the. I'm just putting the ring on. There we go. Hard. No. Aye. He's a pretty beefy guy. He's just taking damage if it's nuts. And see his shield? I don't even know if it can be counted as a shield. It's like. Ah. A fence, but in the shape of a circle with like patterns on it. Oh, wait, no, it's got bells on it, that's what it is. Where they start, and then that's me humped. I just need to hope I can remember his attack pattern. Can I hit him for some reason? I got. No, I'm not killing. It's just, it's hard to hit him. He seems to be bigger than last time. Just try to keep my stamina and then roll on at the right time. Oh, he keeps getting me with that fucking attack. Oh, piss off. Sixth time, I thought you'd only hit your killer at once or something. Yeah. I killed him. Killed him first time. I couldn't get to his back leg. I ended up having to stay like under his chest in order to hit him. Raging, by the way. He just dropped a chain. Yeah, fuck off, man. He just dropped a chain chunk. What? It's no in the tent. No, don't lock onto him. Oh, you dick. What the fuck? I need to watch that back. What the hell was that? Are we talking about the same thing here? Whoa. Fucking kill it. I'm at 72%, I can't have that one. Oh, don't fucking charge it on me, you dick. I remember these guys being about dying like one hit. Don't you dare knock him off. Don't you dare. Don't you fucking dickhead prick cunt. Oh, you have enough stamina? Moving silky stone. Right, fucking run away, run away, run away. See, if you get pushed off the edge again, I am going to flip my fucking lid. Swear to God. Yes, I'm talking about Ben Hart. Aye. To fight the guys. Fuck off! I don't even. It wasn't even. Uh oh. Let's go. Let's just say the boss is nearly dead. The one in the room with the priests. You're not dead. Alright. Mm-hmm. Sounds normal. Right, well that's... And that Pyromancer's finally doing these spells, but it's no much. Fuck. Like, it's bad when you get out of the boss in the face to the damage. No, the boss one is dead. Stone key, that's to get the great fireball. Fuck off. Right, Eldia, how you doing? Am I supposed to be doing something here? Right now, I don't care. Am I supposed to hit this fucker? Talk to it. Don't give me an option to talk to it. Oh, it is there.
No one has come this far. Not for a very long while. Your honor, do you wish to share this cup? Then accept the fate of your ill. And face the trials that await you. And yes, you have already joined. Yamato, there are but two paths. Inherit the order of this world. Only a true monarch can make such a choice. Very few in the
also, do you think they've actually introduced two endings now?
And yet your journey is far. Young Harlow, he who, or the vengeance is certain to grant, fledgling Harlow.
He was naming some of them. All I wanted was the achievement. That bit of the game.